Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Pimlico Racecourse here on Friday. It is May the 11th, 2018. I'm going to look at the 8th race from Pimlico, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selection to racecourses around the world. Today's 8th race from Pimlico, it's a starter allowance race, purse $25,000, which fillies, mares, 3-year-olds and upwards never started for a claim price of $5,000 or less in 2017 or 18. Field of 7 horses here going the distance of ground of 1,700 meters or the distance of ground of 1 mile and 1/16 on the Pimlico main track. And I show the diagram, just gives me a second to look down at my notes, just bear with me. 1,700 meters, 1/16 mile. Top selection in this race, I like number 2 horse here, Lady Terp. I'm going to go 2-6-4 in the TriCast or the Trifecta. 2-6-4, TriCast, Trifecta. Top pick number 2, Lady Terp. 7-year-old mare by Birdstone. Ricardo Shippe is on this one. Hopefully I said his last name right. Scott Lake trains this one. Horse's most recent outing came on the 12th of April. I came at Penn National, 1/70 mile in Star Allowance race for 5,000. Horse won by 3.5 lengths that day. A little bit wide around the turn, but he stalked most of the race, got the lead, and then took off clear in the stretch run. Very nice victory for this horse. Today, with a little bit of a post draw, coming back to Pimlico, I really think he should run a big one. Just to keep in mind, his 2 Pimlico races haven't been very good, but that was when this horse was, in not the right class. He's finally in the right class of horses, and back with this class, I really think he shall run a big one. This horse's most recent outing before the Penn National race came on the 18th of March at Laurel, about 1/16 mile in a Star Allowance race, 7,500. Horse finished 3rd by 3/4 lengths. Again, you don't want to be wide going 1/16 at Laurel. This horse is just a little bit too wide around the turns. It really couldn't get that good closing pick. If he's saved a little bit of ground, I think he might have got second. I'm not sure if he would have got the victory, but he definitely could have got second that day. And then before that, 25th of February at Laurel, Sloppy Sealed to Going, 7 furlong Star Allowance race, 7,500. Horse finished 5th by 7.25 lengths. Never was really there, never got a real piece of the wet going. This horse is 10-1 on a race course that's wet, so it's not his preferable surface. But the routing distance is up this horse's alley. 2 turns here today. His last 3 last 3 around 2 turns, he's 2 for 3, so he likes it a lot. Good poster here today, 5-2. I know it's not the best price, but you're going to have to take it, so watch out for him. So to recap my bets for the 8th from Pimlico, I'm going to go with the 2-horse Lady Terp. I'm going to go 2-6-4 in the TriCast of the Trifecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5.